So I'm on this effing ski trip. And my effing friends make me sign up for mfingmatch.com. And not only that, they make me scroll through all the mfing DBA holes on match.com and pick one. So I'm sitting outside the bar in my car, and this mfing DBA hole walks across the street in front of my car with not one, but two collars popped. So I call my friend Clay and I say, Clay, you're not gonna believe this, but this MFing DBA hole just walked across the street in front of my car outside the bar where we're meeting with not one, but two collars popped. And Clay said, oh, F no. And Julie said, F and A. And Clay said, Julie, you're gonna do this. You need to rip off the Band-Aid and go into that bar. And I said, F you, Clay. And he said, F you, Julie, and I hung up. And I went in the bar. And I introduced myself. And we hit it off. And I was wrong about him. He wasn't low risk. And that was 11 years ago, and we've been married 8, and we have 2 kids. And you want to know the best part? He doesn't pop his fucking collars anymore. With your quiet voice and impeccable style, don't let them ever steal your joy or your gentle ways to keep them from running wild. They can kick dirt in your face, dress you down and tell you that your place is in the middle when they hate the way you shine. I see you tugging on your shirt, trying to hide inside of it and hide how much it hurts. Let them laugh. Let them scatter in the wind. I have been to the movies, I have seen how it is, and the jokes all discouraged, don't you, girl? It's your brother's work for a while longer. You got to dance with the devil on the river to beat the stream. Call it living the dream. Call it kicking the ladder. They come to kick dirt in your face, call you weak, and then displace you after carrying your baby on your back across the desert. I see you hide behind your head, and you're looking tired, but you don't look scared. Let them laugh while they can. Let them
them spin, let them scatter in the wind. I have been to the movies, I have seen how it ends, and the joke's on them.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Nicole Marcus on the drum. Just Mel Montejo on the bass. Legendary Brandi.